My name is Brooke Baldwin, and I'm a senior here at Liberty University. I've been studying nursing for the past 4 years, and I was fortunate enough to get a job working, my dream job, working at the Merge Department here at Lynchburg General. I was able to get that job through the Career Center and the services that they provided. Originally, we have a class in the nursing department where we are able to prepare for our future, and they help teach us how to do our resumes and just how to prepare for interviews and things like that. But one of the best parts about it was someone from the Career Center came and she spoke to us. She gave us some handouts and just examples and tips on how to prepare our resume. And I'd never done a resume before, so I had no clue how to even start. But the people at the Career Center were really great, helped us just to get started. Once I got the rough draft of my resume written, I was able to email it to the Career Center, and one of the representatives there critiqued it and sent it back to me. I would redo it. I think I sent it to them probably 10 times, but each time they were really great. Sent it back within like the next day, and I was able to get my resume prepared and sent out on time and everything. Then later, another services that they offered are the mock interviews. I'd never done an interview before, so I was really nervous about it. I wasn't really prepared for what kind of questions they were going to ask, so I set up a mock interview. They were really professional. They did it just how the interview was whenever I did it in real life. They asked me a lot of really thought-provoking questions, and some of the questions were actually ones that I got asked in my interview, and I wouldn't have been prepared otherwise. The Career Center was a really big part of how I got my job at Lynchburg General, and I'm really, really appreciative of all that they did to help me.